one of the problems is that, you know, I'm from Sweden, so I want to do everything correct. So I applied to build this thing, and the local government said no. So the thing is, this is a non-permanent installation. So everything should be non-permanent, so it's, but it's getting more and more permanent. Anyone studying seabird vocalizations?
No.